Rubino was with him to tie him up, but Hilbert bounces right back to his feet as we reach the final minute of the second period. He'll the Hunter score! Trent Hunter with a redirection out of midair! And Pote plays it down the boards. Kozlov returns it. Hunter's in front. Pote a drive tip. They score! All even, 2-2. By McCabe into the corner. Onikorovsky sets up, centers DiPietro, a huge save on that stage. Randy Robitaille, perhaps as confident as he has been in the NHL. Going wide, all over the place, and now straight in, he scores! Can you hear them?
He might have made the goaltender dizzy with all the skating he does side to side. I know I got a little confused, and all of a sudden, he puts it by low stick side on Raycroft. I've heard a change of direction. How about three changes of direction there?
Randy Robitaille with a go-ahead goal.
Shootouts attempts versus the Leafs in his career.